Hi and welcome to another episode. In today's video we have a slight little hiccup. Okay, so what we're doing now is we're going to build a frame for the doors so that we have something to put the bricks up against. So in between each row out in the garage, I'm gonna go and break some of this concrete so that I can get rid of all the floors in here. Okay, so if you guys are wondering why we are leaving so much
depth into the stones is because we are going to put new mortar on all of the stables, and we want it from the same batch of sand so that we get the same color everywhere. So we are going to leave a lot of space so that we can re-mortar everything at the same time. So this is a place nearby us who has a lot of old things. And these are the doors we found.
Okay, so what I'll do is I'm gonna go over the doors with a wire brush just to get the old paint away and just to get a rough idea of the amount of work that we need to put into these. Okay, so now I've done one of the doors, and this is just a rough idea of how it will look when it's finished. We've got the brown paint off, and we have a clean oak look. So this is the result after the wire brush. Next on the agenda is to go over them by hand and then treat them with oil, etc.
Okay, so Monday morning I have been taking some measurements, and we're having a bit of a relaxing start of the week as we've been having some heavy days behind us. So today, clean some stones. Thank you. bricking up the wall. This was Anna. So how's it going? Baby steps, right? So today we are removing all the old metal junk that we have added in the past few months. Thank you. Okay, so that was a complete fail. We're gonna have to build a new mold so that the concrete won't slip out from underneath. Okay, so a new mold and a new try, and hopefully this one will turn out better than the one before. So this is the result from the mold, and this is obviously gonna take days and days because we can only do about 40 centimeters a day on one side. So this is a goodbye.
Yeah, it is.
For this time.
This is the last day.
You'll be back soon?
No, of course not.
Okay.
January maybe.
Yeah, we'll see. Okay, thank you.
Bye bye. Bye everybody.
Okay, so I dropped off my father at the airport this morning and I'm gonna continue the molding for the door frame bit by bit, day by day. So we made a bit of an error here. The opening is 87 centimeters instead of 97. So we're gonna have to make a cut with a stone cutting blade. And that's not gonna happen in this video. So with that little hiccup, this episode is over. So until next time, ciao.